there was a ghost called Wu Wantan. One day, he had nothing to do, so he growled.
Big Lee and Little Lee caught Wu Wantan with their magic jar.